Hey everyone, I want to show you some common errors that you can get when you're trying to make some stat graphs. So I just want you to see I put some data here in L1 and L2. You don't have to have my exact numbers, just put some data in L1 and L2. Set up your stat plot, and for right now I'm just going to make a scatter plot, so L1 against L2, and we hit zoom 9. Alright, everything's looking good, and you're like, well, why do you have this video? There's no errors. Well, I'm going to show you the two common errors that pop up when folks are doing this. So just go with me for a moment. Let's say, for example, let me move this over here, that we didn't have this entry. So we'll keep that number in mind, 11.224, but let's say that wasn't there. And I want you to see now that I don't have the same numbers or the same number of numbers, the same number of data entries in L1 as L2. And now watch what happens when I hit zoom 9. You can literally see dimension mismatch. So that's your calculator's way of saying, literally, the dimensions in L1 and L2, they are not matching up. So let me, and then I would go back and look and say, oh, I'm missing a data value. I think we said it was 11.224. Go back in there. Okay, now the dimensions match, and when I hit zoom 9, I'm good to go. All right, now the other common error, let me show you here, is when sometimes you point to the wrong list. So let's say I mistakenly didn't have L1 and L2 here, but I had L1 and L3. And just to remind you, for the way my calculator is set up right now, L3 is blank. So I really wanted to make a scatter plot between L1 and L2, and I made a mistake. I put L1 against L3. So now when I hit zoom 9, you can see it says invalid dim. So anytime you see the word dim, it's something referencing your list. Something is up with your lists. And instead of the dimensions being mismatched, they're actually saying you have an invalid dimension because you're referencing a list that has no data in it. So I say, okay, I have an invalid list. Let me go see what's going on in my stat plots. Okay, L1 against L3. Let me go back into my actual data. Oh, there's the problem. There's nothing in L3. It's in L2. So I'll go back into my stat plot, edit this out, say, oops, I'm sorry, calculator. Didn't mean to upset you. I'll change this to L2 and then hit zoom 9. And I'm good to go. All right, so whenever you see something with the word, or excuse me, whenever you see an error with the word dimension in it, something's wrong with your lists. You missed a data value and you have dimension mismatch, or you're pointing your calculator to a list that is empty and you have an invalid dimension. All right, so with that, we've got our dim errors talked about. All right, so thanks so much. I'll see you later. Bye.